John's friends.
I used to watch ROH from Manhattan to Rahway, and then I saw this dope shit from Sal, Hamaoui, straight from the best halls in the Sunshine State. I watched the greatest grapplers educate me in what wrestling could be, from Erick Stevens to Rave, Jimmy. Fight for the heritage started by Dusty in halfway full gyms and armories. I'm a full empathetic, I don't listen to static. I trust Gabe and Sal, they're booking his magic. I'm a full impact fanatic, other feds are tragic. Promo from the Heartbreaker, just cue the laugh track. Started out way back in 2004. I love super indies, but I wanted more. Needed ROH, but with a little less stress and more Antonio Banks looking to impress. Got DVDs from Highspots, a 4 for $20. Saw YRR and thought they money. Saw Vulgar Walker and Just Incredible. The actor moved from lackluster to incredible. By Delta Slam and Slim J, I could watch these matches all day. Cameos from Dragon and the Briscoes. I don't even know the order of these shows. Jay Fury and don't forget the Rain Man. I wonder if these guys are even getting paid, man. Dunn and Marcos, oh, here they are. Different storylines from my favorite stars. Roddy Strong, getting a title. Best wrestling in the world, swear on a Bible. We got Cabana and Don Juan. The list of aces go on and on. DP Associates, that's my favorite stable. All these rookies are willing and able. It's like velocity for ROH. Even if the production isn't great, I found some copies of the shows at Best Buy with X-Pac, Punk, and a whole bunch of Florida indie guys. Tony Kazina, here or Twina. Not sure if there's nobody meaner. And Eric Stevens getting praise, not Twitter hate. Making good matches, not cupcakes. And Shingo and Alice in Danger got more moves than a Power Ranger. Mass flippers are flying everywhere. DVDs delayed beyond compare. And then later came the WWN, and hell yeah, it's Uncle John's friends. Is it Cena or Zandig? No one knows, but I'll keep watching till the next show. Everything burns except for my passion. Plants in the background is the new fashion. Odison and Perot, that's the end. Especially when Flow Slam left. Tracer X and Sariv Al-Sava. Don't the moves make a day? Oh my god. Hooligans and Priscilla Kelly, Aria Blake, and Homeless Jimmy. Wait, that's XPW. Shit, my bad. These days, it's full of the skulk, but that's no reason to sulk. John Dave is still hanging around. Anthony and Henry just holding it down. Ugly Ducklings are there too. Just make sure the Dirty Daddy doesn't get booked. FIP. You made an impact on my life. Thank you for the hot days and hotter nights. Yeah, you know I'm a fan. Fuck yeah, lots of swearing.